Hello, everybody. Welcome back to BOI Pit People. I like the alliteration. Very fun to say. Let's do the story mission. Enough with the introduction. Never fight against electricity in the water. Good tip for real life as well. So we have one little cage. Could catch. I love this little gumdrop place. I know we're going the wrong way, but look at all the gumdrops. Oh, I'm easily distracted. I don't. What? Why do you? Why do you do that? I don't. I mean, I don't mind it, but am I like getting experience for exploring? What? What just happened? Okay, let me just try to shoot this thing. What? Why did that? Okay. Is it just like a collectible or something? Or maybe it's something we'll figure out. Figure out about later. We want to avoid battles for now, I think. Eh, I guess there's not. Hi, Happy Flower. I just think maybe we want to save our health for whoever. Look at that cool guy. Hey, cool guy. Now recruiting. Mr. Whispers wants you to recruit an Octoclops. I'll give it my best.
Hey, buddy.
What? Why are you looking at us? Something wrong? I don't know. Is there?
You seem nice now, but how do we know?
How do we know what? How do we know you were zapped by an Octoclops? Maybe you're really my enemy and you only think you're my friend. Better check the local Octoclopies. What? To see if any seems suspicious, go grab one from around here and bring it to me.
What is an Octoclops?
I would assume 8 eyes. That's my logical deduction. Maybe we can. Why? Why do you have a golden cage? Okay, maybe we should. Is this an Octoclops? Like, maybe he. This means that there's an Octoclops in this party. Also, I like his weapons. I'm gonna fight you. Whenever I'm given the opportunity again. Also, what's that? Whatever. Okay, let's fight. Let's fight. Octoclops. Look there. That's what Mr. Whispers asked for. Which one? The one that looks like a snake? Or that one? Okay. Gorton. You got it. Feels really zoomed in for some reason. Okay, we can try to get him. Can't promise it. Which one's is it Sophia or who is? What's their name? It's Flowerhead. Sophia is Flowerhead. So we're gonna have to be careful. Hold on, no. Let's send people around. Can everybody walk on water? It appears maybe. All right. Who's the baby? The baby sound. Is that the cupcake? Gorton? Gorton, you stay away. No, Gorton. Have at they. Okay, so you should probably just. Oh, no, that would have been bad. You should probably just stay there. We put you here. Gorton's not in danger. Same with that. And same with that. You guys can run around the behind. Bam, bam! Okay, so Gorton was hit. This guy! I did throw the off camera, I guess I'll mention. But it's pretty obvious. I threw the Castle Crasher helmet on him because I realized I put a hat on him, but not like a piece of armor when I could. You know, I could put a piece of armor. So we can't capture him yet, right? That golden thing right there is just showing that it's kind of like an option. I'm gonna send you there. You can go there. I don't wanna kill him. There we go. Cupcake, you stay. Alright. I'm a little bit worried about Horatio here. I'll kinda have to cycle him out here unless he levels up. Alright, he's sticking at pretty high health. It's not too hard to avoid. So okay, so you can go over the water. That makes sense because you can, you know, fly. Whose worm is this? Hurricane. You go there. You. I prefer you moved. Who's this? Okay. Boom, boom. You can stay. You go. You stay in range. Sounds good. You got a lot of health, driver. Who blew up? Oh, it's the worm. So is this person, like, shooting out worms every time they get hit? Dang. All right, who's at low health right now? Horatio. Jeez. So are my kobolds. Stay there. Is this a danger zone? This is a danger zone. Let's move you there, then. Move you there. Oi. You better be worth it. Okay, you can... I mean, he can take a hit, so we'll move you there. You there. He can take one hit, it's okay. He won't. Okay, good. The kobold's leveled up. Double kill. That was very satisfying. Thine skull is sturdy stuff. Don Tootin. So you are. Okay, Sugar Sticks is gone rogue. Don't you dare make me sick. Other sugar sticks on ya. Okay, where do we... No. Yes. Yes. I'd rather shoot sugar sticks, I guess. But let's just move you all the way up there. That's okay. You guys... Stay. Sounds good. I'm fine with one of the kobolds dying. It's not permanent death or anything. And it's only like half a unit. Whoop. It all happens at the same time. It's tough to tell. You know what? Yeah, let's just send him in there. You stay. You move one space. Can the cupcake even attack at all? I wonder. I don't know if I've... I don't think I've seen it happen. I think he's support and support only. Alright, and then we're gonna have to move Sophia up here to capture ya. We do have one cage, so hopefully we don't need more than one. Move you up. Move you up. That's fine. You stay, you can start to move. There we go. I'd say next turn seems promising. Although we are gonna have to get rid of all these worms. Or are they snakes? Are they supposed to be snakes? Hurricane, Hank. Who is this? Okay, it's you. Can stay. What's that umbrella? Does that mean we're gonna protect him? Oh, immune. Okay. What did that symbol mean? So this guy's making him switch sides. Get everybody on you. Yes. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, this should be a double kill. Oh my god, this Medusa, the snake monster is really seeming to be tough. I'd like you on my team instead, but that ain't the mission. I just go anywhere that doesn't attack our friend here. All right. Come on. Oh my god, the change of heart mechanic on this guy is really screwing us. Maybe it will be nice. All right. Stay. Bam. Stay. 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 Move away one. Stay. Good. Okay, so the snake things, the snakes or worms, they look more like worms. Ooh. Oh my. I guess the snakes count though. All right. This should do it. Yes. Quest complete. Octoclops projects allegiance shifting goo. Don't get any on you or you may find yourself fighting for the other team. And to place cephalopodic slap when close. All right. Yeah, no duh, it was the MVPP. Horatio was the MVPP? This one looks higher. Why is Horatio the MVPP? It says that there's this 96, but it looks taller? Weird. My big butt makes big poops. All right. Yes, that was, thank you. Okay, let's go back. If I just talk to you, is it? All right, Buster, what have you been up to? Blorp. Don't play coy with me, pal. I can see what you're thinking. No, really, I can literally see your brain. Okay, this one looks clean. Go ahead and take him home. Keep your enemies close and all that, am I right? I suppose so. I wish there was like a boost button. Maybe there is? If so, I don't know what it is. Don't want to fight another fight. No, not right now. Hello, Cupcake. Where's home? I've lost home. Caught in Candy Woods. I believe home's... Okay, yeah. There we go. Oh. Should we put him on our team? Ooh, we got a green bow. It's adorable. The oh, what up? Platter, Gorton, all screwed up. Caution hot, Dismantler. Now that the forces are strong enough, we can attack Helmator and get revenge. Oh, we have to re-accept the quest. Alright, in that case, let's just modify something here. So we get anything new for you? No. Okay, so this doesn't give stats. Why would we use it? Oh, because it saves on pounds. Okay. I see the appeal then. Could spend it on something else, like a big old weapon. But I don't think we don't want to do it that with you. Should we switch out the kobolds to let's get Gorton in there. Sure. All right, let's go re-accept our quest. Store mission. Return to the city to drop off loot when the wagon is full. Yes, great tip. Not as great as the last one you made me say. Caught in Candy Wood. Look at that. Unicorn doing a boot scoot. Ha! Oh. I missed. He didn't even really move, and I missed. Ooh, look at that. Uh-oh. You know what? I want to talk to this chameleon. Someone's missing their lizard. Yes, they are. Hey, this lizard has a tag on it. Please return to Clodhopper Quinn's Wild Isle. Wonder if there's a reward. He kind of reminds me of a pet lizard I had when I was little. His name was Lizardo. And I used to pretend he could talk. I took very good care of him until, well,
He didn't make it. My dad said he disappeared because he was magic. Classic dad move. Yeah, that lizard is toast. Anyway, let's head to the Wild Isle. It ain't far. Is the isle as wild as it sounds? Eh. Oh, you already have two quests. Try again later. What? Oh, now I have this lizard. Okay, well, fine. Assuming it's not far, let's go. Don't you dare. That worked. Oh, he's got the hunter mask from, like, from Castle Crashers. Look at that. Okay, how do we finagle our way through here? Okay. Got it. The blueberry farm. We need to get a robot on our team. Look at that guy's rockin' hat. The overworld gets a little framey, it seems. It says it's running at 60. How do we... Come on! Okay, there's the bridge. It's got a license plate. What does it say? I can't read it. So you can only have two quests at a time. Interesting. Sail! Where's the sail? God, I thought this place was not going to be that far away. Rude. Reptile recipe. I don't know if I like the sound of that. Ooh, do we get money for stopping people in their tracks? That's pretty cool. Yo, I got your reptile. Hello. No. What? Do you want to fight me? Hey, you brought that tasty reptile back. Now I can finally cook him up and eat him. Uh-oh. What? I thought he was your pet. Huh? Yeah, so nothing is as delicious as someone who trusts you. Say thee nay, villain. Yes, tis I, the great Lizardo. Behold now, the price of evil. Oh my. As for you, my pit people, farewell. I must leave this place. Look to your destiny and know that I am forever a part of you. Wow. Forever. Ever. Ever. Guess Quinn won't need this stuff now. Quest complete. What do we get? Oh, do we have to go... I think we have to go back to town if we want to collect that stuff. Man... I don't know how I feel about that. Also, especially because I can't remember where town... Oh, that's right. It does point us towards town. I think we gotta go like... Whoop! No zombies. I ain't taking any more quests either. Look at that guy's little pumpkin. He got a little pump. So... It's kind of interesting that we could... Hey, no, I don't want to... Sorry. No, ah, I didn't mean it. Help Occultville with some dirty laundry. No! Do it yourself! Excuse me? I think it's because we're like... I don't know. Because we're exploring. She's the explorer. She's like, we found a new place. Here's some experience for it, I guess? Here. Fine, let's go see what loot we got. Did we get a lizard? Boombro 2. NRG She 3. Okay, that looks actually pretty cool. Now that our forces are strong enough, let's... Oops, nope. Don't want to do that. Not right now. I'm going to look for the... Look at the shield. Oh, it's exactly the same, but it's cooler. That's fine. This is a stick of dynamite. Okay. Has an explosion ability. Why? We don't want that right now. Maybe we can put that on somebody else though. You know what? Let's get Yosef back. Can Yosef use a sword?
10.
You're using a sword now, Yosef. And a birthday cake. Sounds good. Defense to fire. I have a feeling we might want that, considering we have a grenade. I don't know, or a stick of dynamite is a sword.
Okay. This is a very fitting face for this guy, all things considered, but might as well have armor on him because he can't have anything else. Can he? Like, he could have different wings, but they don't seem to do anything. What about you? No, I want the net. So now we could have two people with the net. Let's switch our hero too. Spread the love. Alright. Okay. Well, we were... I know I said we were going to do the story mission this time, but we will do that in the next episode. I apologize. Kind of got sidetracked. I didn't realize we were going to have to, like, go all the way across the map and go back. And I don't know. We got a new little ghosty man. We got some cool new equipment, though. So I'm not mad. Also, we can buy a couple cages. Nope. Yep. Literally a couple. All right. But that's going to do it for today. Next episode, we will do Helmatore's Fortress for real. Thank you for watching. Thank you. See you next time.